represent China, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Yuchen Wang and Yihang Huang.
Second junior Grand Prix season for Yuchen, 14 years old, Yihang, 17. Coached by Hong Bo Zhao, Olympic champion. 74.86 personal best in the free program, earning that last season on the Junior Grand Prix. Skating here in Lake Placid, the Pirates of the Caribbean by Hans Zimmer.
Once again, from China, Yuchen Huang.
Well, there's another example of a team that has some good, strong elements, but the program began to unravel. Again, they're leaving the ice not together. Oh, boy. That's a tough one. I just wouldn't have that. You win together and you have challenges together, but it's always together. So important. The best teams do it. Teams that struggle don't. Your triple twist. Good catch on that. That's a level three twist with a 1.22 plus. That was great. Here's the triple toe loops. She had to rotate it, had to step out. She had a bit of a struggle with the single element. Look how far apart they are here. That's a problem right off the top. Very difficult for the judges to see that. It's a quality issue. Of course, there's the throw triple side. Look at the height. She had it then so far forward on the landing. Just slipped off that. Now she's getting, you can see the focus here, pretty disappointed because she has great skill, but it's not going well today. Here's the hoop three lift, grabs the blade, that's okay. Dismount, good. Dealing here with level four. Here's the throw triple toe loop. And just lost the confidence, landed on 2 feet, goes too far back in the heel. Boy, little thing after little thing. And then a small fall at the end. It just, she was out of sorts from this top of the program. And when you lose your cool a little bit and get frustrated or get disappointed, and you start thinking of what happened behind you instead of what's going to happen in front of you, it's a challenge. These elements are difficult and they're dangerous, and you got to be thinking, what's up next? What do I need to do? They're sixth in the short program. We'll take a look at the free program score, 69.71. That's sixth in the free program with a total competition score of 121.04. Yuchen and Yihang of China are currently in fifth place overall. One more group, four teams yet to skate.
We will now take a short intermission on the ice surface and return with more of the junior pairs free skate.